सामने देखिए ना
सर, यहाँ पे
सर
आपके राइट में
सर, स्ट्रेट हो।
दूंगा आपके राइट में।
The music, the energy, the young energy, and for everyone who's not young like me, it makes you feel young. So I'm very glad that we got the opportunity to make the franchise, and in the very, very strong, efficient, hard-working, and sincere hands of filmmaker Puneet Malhotra. Puneet has been with me ever since he was a baby. Ever since he was 10 years old, I've known him. I've even taught him English. I don't know if I did a good job, he'll know today when he speaks. We go way back, and he has worked very hard to be where he is today. And of course, we have the terrific trio helmed by the absolutely amazing force of nature, protagonist, to kind of lead the franchise into its second zone. He is, as you know, a force of nature. The way he can kick, he literally kicks ass. And I'm sure you will see the trailer. And we have two amazing bundles of talent, both of which that we will unveil to you for the first time, both Tara and Ananya, our girls. And there's lots more that you will actually find out that is very different and individual to Student of the Year from the first part. But I don't want to say too much. I want to first introduce to you the second part of our fabulous franchise, or so we think it is, and we believe it is. Student of the Year, ladies and gentlemen, part two, here comes. Before we call on the cast, any thoughts on actually being a part of our franchise? This is your first with us on Student of the Year.
So guys, I think we all know there is one Karan Johar, there is one Dharma Productions, and there's one Student of the Year. So thank you for this opportunity, Karan. Well,
thank you, Vijay, and thank you for always being part of everything we do. Apoorva, you of course have stood tall with us and have seen me through the first part of this franchise when we introduced three young actors, and now we're introducing two, and we have Tiger in the franchise. What are the thoughts?
So I have to say, like, Student of the Year is really our youngest franchise, started by Karan. Student of the Year 2 is twice as much of everything: scale, grandeur, thrill, captain of the ship, Puneet Malhotra. And our youngest director, so he claims, apparently. He's also got the dual task of bringing the extravaganza to this franchise, and of course, giving it a strong story. So please, love, accept, and embrace Student twice as much. Thank you.
Thank you, Apoorva. And rightfully, like we just spoke about Puneet, he is the captain of this franchise ship. And I already spoke about him because he means much more to me than just being a filmmaker in Dharma Productions. He's part of the family. Please welcome the director of Student of the Year, Puneet Malhotra. We're all waiting for that to introduce the cast to you. As they say, ladies first. I'm going to start by introducing her. And I remember meeting her a year and a half ago, I remember very poised, very polished, extremely well spoken, and she can truly sing so stunningly that she can blow your mind. She was beautiful and truly is a star, just like her name suggests. At the risk of being accosted eventually online, so I'm going to just say it. She's somebody I have known ever since she was 2 years old. But that is not the reason why she's in the film. Again, if you believe me, that is. She is somebody I've literally seen grow up, and she was always had this punky spirit, always had this desire in her eyes to kind of walk into the limelight and onto celluloid. She's somebody that I believe really, really passionately got excited when she was told that she was going to be a part of the film. Please welcome Ananya Pandey. All right, now's the moment that we've all been waiting for. So much love that he needs the introduction. So I won't take it further. He, as I've said, is a force of nature. What he does, no one. And I think he's welcome. Tiger Ananya, I can't believe that I'm seeing you on stage. Like, I feel like I'm getting all kinds of daddy feelings here. Because I've literally seen Ananya play in this little garden at Mannath, running around with the other kids, with Aryan and Sohana and everybody else. And now she's looking beautiful and a lead actress in this film. What is it feeling like, Ananya?
Feels like a dream. I've seen so many interviews of other people at their trailer launches, and I've just I can't imagine that I'm here, and this feels so weird. Like, everyone's like this during trailer launches, and it's actually like that. So I just don't know. I hope you all enjoyed the trailer.
They're enjoying as we speak. And Tiger. You're so strong in your skill set and everything you do. When you face the camera, it's like you were born for it. And today when you see yourself out there, what does it feel like for your love coming your way as well?
First of all, for giving me so much more than I deserve. So thank you all for the love. And it's because of you that I have the strength to start. So thank you so much for being my strength. It feels... I truly don't believe that I was born for this. I've really put in a lot of effort, and I credit it all to the people I work with, my team. For example, in this case, you and Puneet, and of course the dynamic duo over here. So it's a huge team effort, and I'm very, very grateful that I've got this opportunity to finally work with Dharma. It's my first film, and what better film than Struma Veer to start off my collaboration with you.
All right, Tiger. Tiger saying all the right things. Now we've got to get some wrong things out of him. Okay? That's our endeavor today, which I tried very hard on 2 seasons of my show. I managed a little bit on the second season because he was squeezed between these 2 wonderful girls. And was that a good feeling, Tiger, before I opened it up the house? What was their dynamic like in your life? Such a serious thought before that.
No, it was genuinely, I had a lot of fun. I felt like I wasn't working with two newcomers. They're just so,
Who was more fun?
Who's more fun? both of them have their moments.
Which moment with whom did you like the most?
Puneet, do you want to answer this one?
Puneet has had his fair share of moments, but with other people. Do you talk about Puneet? Alright, we won't put him on the spot anymore. I think if he blushes anymore, it will look like he look one big tomato. Alright. Members of the media, I'm going to open the questions to all of you. Here we have the producers, the director, and the wonderful lead cast of Student of the Year.
Firstly, I just want to thank the media and all the photographers who have been so kind to me and so warm. And this day, honestly, it's like a dream. I still feel like I'm going to wake up in the morning and like, I don't know, it's not going to be real. So this is very, very, very surreal for me. And I'm just too grateful to Karan and
as long as you keep coming out of airports and gyms, the photographers and members of the media will be very kind to you. Don't worry about it. Just keep that exit going. All right, Tara.
No, I think, like Ananya said, hum sab ke liye, today has been so, so special. Bahut hi khas din hai hum sab ke liye. We're very excited. I'm so happy to see the reaction of everyone to the trailer, and we're just so excited for the film. So thank you guys so much for coming out today. It means the world.
And Tiger Ji, a bahut hi acha trailer hai. Lekin jab bhi koi ladki aapko princess bulati hai.
देखो मुझे तो आदत है बचपन से मैं मेरी बहन के साथ बहुत झगड़ता था तो she used to bully me in you know these ways so yeah it's not the first time
Tiger
this side
Tiger yeah मेरा प्रश्न ये है कि किस तरीके की जो मतलब इस क्योंकि लोगों ने स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर पहला है ये दूसरा है तो इसमें बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज है कि आपको उससे इसको और भी बेटर करना है तो आपने उसको कैसे
देखो बेटर तो मैं कंपेयर नहीं करना चाहूँगा हम लोग एक अलग पिक्चर बनाए ऑल टुगेदर आई थिंक यू विल हैव द फ्लेवर्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 1 डेफिनेटली बट टू ऐड टू दैट I've done my best to bring in what you know people know me for, and I've sort of got in a little tigerism to my character. And I'm very thankful to Puneet who gave me a lot of scope to you know express myself in that manner. And इस फिल्म में अगर आपने ट्रेलर में नोट किया तो the sports that we have is are very different. We're introducing kabaddi I think for the first time on celluloid in Bollywood. So I think that's a very interesting.
डायलॉग इसने बोले थे तुम ही जवाब दे दो मेरे डायलॉग पे कोई ताली नहीं
वेल इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक फीलिंग अगेन आई लाइक टू क्रेडिट द मेकर्स फॉर दैट इट वाज पुनीत्स ब्रेन चाइल्ड एंड यू नो दिस लाइन दिन तेरा था साल मेरा होगा वाज स्टेम फ्रॉम हिम सो थैंक यू पुनीत सर फॉर गिविंग मी
I also want to tell you the film is co-directed by Tiger. Yeah, so I wanted to get at that, man. Can I just take a question in as well?
Do not believe all
so
of this.
So I just want to know behind this, and I'm going to ask the girls and Puneet this, behind this good boy, Visaj, what's really ticking?
It's the biggest scam.
आपको
क्या लगता है आपको लगता है
आप बोलिए
Not the biggest drag in Strength of the Year is Tiger Shroff. Karan, in Coffee with Karan episode, we saw their chemistry, girls' chemistry, but there were a lot about who
stand in for me and give my shots alongside. You know, agar romantic scene hota tha, toh, you know,
not the romantic scenes.
He used to perform and then I used to come in and do the take.
And apparently he took very long in the rehearsals, is it true?
Yeah, quite a few takes for the rehearsals.
पिछले बैच से अगर वरुण और सिद्धार्थ के साथ आपको कॉम्पिटिशन करना पड़े तो कौन से ऐसे वो खेल होंगे जिसमें आप उनके साथ कम्पीट करना चाहोगे आप चैलेंज करना चाहोगे एंड यू कांट बी लाइक आई कांट कम्पीट
अरे
I'm just joking. I think Tiger had a bit of a advantage in this case. Actually, Varun and Sid together could romance one girl and he could romance two.
Yeah, but he's saying who would you like to take on?
Which sport?
No. Who? Which one of them would you like to take on?
Which one and which sport also?
I'd like to take on Varun in probably the dance competition and the athletics. Or I think Siddharth would be a good challenge if he was there for Kabaddi. Because he's tall and athletic.
सर फोटो
जी।
अभी